Immersion narrative is something utterly unique to interactive media. The complex subtleties of Tunic and Obra Dinn would be completely impossible in a movie, TV show, or book. That's why it irks me whenever the media talks about how a video game is getting a Netflix adaptation, in such a way as to imply that this is some elevation of the material. It's not. It's a reduction, and you should never expect much. Any more than you'd expect from, say, a big-budget action movie being adapted for the stage, or to a series of static paintings in a room. You ever read Slaughterhouse-5, there's an alien race in that book called the Tralfamadorians who experience all of time simultaneously, and they regard the way in which humans experience time to be akin to having severe disabilities. There's this whole passage where they compare it to being tied to a conveyor belt, while only being able to look out through a hole in a bucket on your head, or something like that. And it's that passage that I think about when I consider the prospect of adapting something like Elden Ring to film. It's like trying to appreciate a Renaissance painting through a microscope.